I didn't become fixated on Danielle, but I did start to think about her a lot more. It was nice to finally have my mind on something other than if I was going to get my butt kicked at school. We started talking on the phone almost every night for 2 weeks straight, and for some reason I didn't think that it was odd when very subtly Danielle asked me for Danny's phone number.